BCDA or the basis agreement with the US. So in transfer na po yung pamamahala ng mga barracks na to in the Philippine government in 1992. So yung mga nakatira po dito would be for this area po yung mga regular soldiers po. Yung mamaya po na i-visit natin around the CDC parade grounds, yun naman po yung para sa mga officers, yung mga high-ranking officials po nila. Dito din for the for the Air Force City, kumpleto po tayo. Meron silang mga facilities for sports, swimming pool. Approaching on the right side would be their golf course, one of the 5 golf courses here in Kuan. So ito po mga yan, tirahan po yan ng mga officers plus yung kanilang mga families. Meron din po silang mini museum for the aircraft na dadaanan din po natin. By the way po pala, Fort Clark, it's not originally called Clark. It is inhabited by the Aitas and it was called Ubatud, meaning place of origin. So yung mga Aitas po, these are the aborigines that can be found here in Central Luzon, specifically Pampanga, Zambales, Tarlac, and Bataan. And then later on, by the year the Americans discovered the here in Pampanga, they named it after Colonel John Stotzenberg. He's one of the officers of the army, but later on he was killed during a fight in Bulacan. So siya po yung dahilan kung bakit tinawag na Stotzenberg ito before, Fort Stotzenberg. Then later on, it became Clark in honor of Harold Clark. He's a pilot of the U.S. He stayed in Manila for a while, but later on, at the very age of 20 plus, he died on an air crash in Panama. So since then, po, pinangalan na siya na Clark Airfield, and then it became Clark Air Base. And then later on, it became Clark Freeport Zone. Ito po sa left side yung some of the replica of those aircraft that they used during the World War. Replica na lang po yan. Wala na po mga original. Some of those original are located already in Basa Air Base po. Kaya yung sa Villamor Air Base sa Manila. Kung sa right side, that's their golf course. 36 holes din po siya. About how Clark started until the eruption of Mount Pinatubo. This is one of the gates leading to Clark, and this is called the Friendship Gate. Friendship Gate in honor of the friendship between the Filipinos and the Americans. But now it's usually known as the Korean Town because of the heavily settlement of the Koreans here. Kung napansin niyo po kanina nung nasa Senya Hotel tayo, most of their market are Koreans. Freeport Zone, some of the biggest companies here, I think would be Hansa, the manufacturers of Stuff Toys. It's an Australian-based company. We also have La Rose, their bakeries, and mostly there are sweets and delicacies po, from Paris. Yun po yung mga ano nila, inspiration. One of which is also this one, Mercedes-Benz. So dito po sila. This is kind of the auto parts center. We also have Adirans, manufacturers of wig. So dito po yan. This is also, yun pong La Rose, dito po siya on the left side. For computer products and cell phone products. Yung mga cell phone parts po. Ongoing construction would be another hotel here, approaching on your right side. This could be one of the biggest hotels here in Clark. This is the Green Frontier Hotel. Expected po natin. Medyo matagal yung po naging construction. So this one is their parking area. But I believe early next year, matatapos na po siya. So hopefully, this will be one of those places na makonsider nyo po to stay for the guests. On the left side would be the Clark Veterans Cemetery. So, as you know, during the presence of the Americans and the Japanese, marami po tayo mga soldiers na namatay. So some of those were buried here. Currently, they have at least 8,600 people buried here and counting. Kasi po yung mga US veterans pa. And a little bit of those veterans from the Vietnam War, dito rin po na inilibing. So both Filipinos and Americans are buried here. So this is the main gate of the Clark International Airport. Ito po yung pinaka gate talaga papasok at palabas. So this is the first part na makikita nyo na nasa Clark na kayo, parang ganun. But it's not just yung Clark, hindi lang naman po within the gates, no? This on the right side is actually still part of the Clark Freeport Zone. By the way, for Clark Freeport Zone, meron din po siyang isa, which is the Clark Special Economic Zone. So yung sa Special Economic Zone po, that will be the NCC or the New Clark City. So dito na po yung ating venue niyan. So one of the next here in the left side would be the SM City Clark, and next to it would be, or at the back of it would be the SMX, newly constructed SMX Convention Center. So later po, from SM, dito po yung mga hotels natin. So pwede po kayo mag-transfer doon, pwede nyo pong lakarin, pwede rin naman po kayong again mag-blue taxi or Grab or tricycle or jeepneys actually po, pwede naman. Pwede po kayo lumabas dyan sa may side entrance, mag-jeep papunta po dito sa canton, then you could just cross the street going to your hotel. Currently po for Pampanga, we have 3 SM. One is SM City Clark, four. SM Pampanga, SM San Fernando Downtown, and SM de la Bastagan. So three of them are located in the city of San Fernando, the capital of Pampanga. Hopefully din po, habang nandito kayo, you could buy some souvenirs that you could bring to your province. Some of those that you can buy would be from Susie's Cuisine. It's known for the Kapampangan sweet delicacies. So, hindi nyo naman po maiuwi yung sisig because hindi siya pwede sa airport. So, kung gusto nyo po, yung pinakamalapit would be Mila's Tokwat Baboy or Ali Lucy, the queen of sisig. The one who discovered sisig here in Pampanga. Pwede po kayo mag-taste ng sisig. Ito po kasi itong ang terminal at itong front at saka yung back later on. So for those who are going outside Pampanga, you could ride din sa mga sa likod. Yung dito naman po sa harap, roaming around Angeles. By the way, Clark po kasi is shared by two cities, Angeles City and Mabalacan City. We also have here some of the call centers here. So we have super staff, IVX. And then at the back of this one would be one of the hotels, si Park Inn. So punuan po kasi, lalo na ngayon dahil malapit lang siya sa SMX. So I believe fully booked na rin po sila ano, SMX. This is the newly constructed extension of Clark, SM City Clark. This one on the right side. We also have here Adamson University, National University, and the extension of another school. Dito po siya sa right side. And this portion of the mall would be the restaurants. Sabayan po dito. Ito mga main ito. This is the building for the National University Bar.
There's BPO offices.
Yes po. BPO offices here. Both sides are actually cloud staff, Convergies. Yeah. Ito po sila. Expo is being held inside the event center of SM Clark. But since we already have the SMX here, so dito na po siya. Here's the park in. And then here's the SMX on our left side.
Okay, pwede mo mag-audit lang.
Pag-drop po muna tayo dito. Yes, park na lang po.
Tawag
na po yung mga gamit po namin dito lang po. Gagamitin kasi niyo yung
gagamitin niyo po ba? Yung, let me double check po.
Sa likod.
Sa likod po kayo required.